Good, y'all, welcome back to another video. It's about regular clips, and today you already know what we'll be playing, man. Ghost of Tsushima, I've been posting a little bit, but I'm back. And we left off of the Tale of Rizzo. Now we gotta get the grappling hook, and I have no clue where the fuck I'm at. Okay. I can just fast jump over here. Lady Masako wants.
I should see if Yuna has any news. Spreading more of your stories?
Just telling them what they want to hear. Some of them are calling you the ghost.
After you put the idea in their heads.
These people stay because they believe in you.
They should believe in the samurai.
To them, you're both.
When Lord Shimura is free, they won't need to put their faith in folk tales.
Maybe. Taka's sweating over the job you gave him. He doesn't want to let you down.
Let's see how it's coming along.
You were looking for warriors to help save your uncle. Any luck?
Some. Sensei Ishikawa and Lady Masako Adachi are still alive. They're dealing with their own struggles, but when it's time, they've agreed to help.
An archer and a noblewoman. You sure that's enough?
That's why I hired the straw hat Ronin. Turns out their new leader is an old friend of mine.
Well, sounds like you have all the help you need.
Will you join us?
I don't know.
Can someone help with this?
I'll get it. Go see Taka. We'll catch up later.
My lord, I just finished it. Thank you for your patience, my lord.
I'll make it green, brighter than the sun. Apologies. You don't have what we need to do the work. An honor to serve you.
An iron hook with a rope attached to the end. You can use it to climb walls. Swing over things.
It'll hold my weight?
I tested it myself. I call it a Kaginawa.
It's perfect. I'm in your debt.
No. It's a gift. I have my sister, my home, my life. That's enough.
Thank you, Taka.
Jin! Where are you?
Yuzo?
Jin! Jin Sakai! Anyone seen a samurai? I know you're here!
I've been looking all over for you. The Mongols have captured my best fighters.
I was counting on their help to free Lord Shimura.
Jin, if we don't do something, my men are dead, and your uncle stays locked in captivity.
Where are they?
Caged near Fort Yatade.
All right, Yuzo. Let's see what we can do. You said they're in cages near Fort Yatate. Where exactly?
The cages are actually inside the fort.
At the top of a cliff. How are we going to free your people from there?
I still have a few men who weren't captured. They're waiting for us at a crossroads nearby.
We'll need the extra swords. Lead the way. How were your men captured?
Remember that map you gave me?
The one showing Mongol supply lines. Did you find food?
Yes. Very well guarded food.
Too many guards for your best men?
The ugly bastards were all over us. I barely got away myself.
And you're sure the men are alive?
I heard them singing last night.
I'm surprised the Mongols allowed that.
So am I.
Are you good singers? Might be more pleasant than mercenary work.
I didn't choose this life. It was my only option after our duel.
Oh, at Lord Nagal's tournament. We never talked about it.
Before we spawned, I invited commanders from every clan to watch. You came at me like I was your mortal enemy. Almost broke my arm.
I'm sorry. It was my first tournament. I got swept up in the excitement.
Of course you did. Every samurai wanted to be Vegito's nephew.
I never thought of it like that.
You were born, Lord Sakai. That tournament was my one chance to gain attention. To enter the service of a lord, become a samurai.
You should have come to me. I would have hired you.
Because no one else would? No. I needed to prove myself.
I wish you told me this earlier.
Maybe I should have. Someone in Komatsu called you the ghost. Is Lord Sakai not good enough?
What's wrong? Afraid I'll get more famous than you?
Where's Hiro and Shinzo?
They left. And they're not coming back.
Cowards! Running off. After all I did to keep them alive.
We still have enough to save your men. I've worked with less.
I've lost men to Mongols. Sickness. Hunger. But never this.
They're weak. It's not your fault.
Anyone else want to leave?
Easy now.
It'll be dark soon. Need to ride to Fort Yatade?
We'll figure out how to free your men on the way.
Heel!
Straw hats! Ride! Fort Yatate. That's where the bastards are holding my men.
What's your rescue plan?
My plan? You're the one who got us onto that Mongol ship.
There's only one road into the fort, and it'll be heavily guarded. I need to get inside without being seen.
Come on!
The Mongols won't be watching the cliffs at the back of the fort. I'll climb up, go over the wall.
How? Are you half monkey?
I have something to help me. I'll free your men. Once they're with me, I'll set off one of the alarms. That's your signal to ride in.
And crush the Mongols between us. See? I knew you'd have a plan.
I'll find a way up the cliff on this side. Stay hidden until you see my signal.
Good luck.
Don't fall.
Faster, no! jump that gap. But Taka says his hook will support my weight. It worked. I'm starting to like this hook. Be able to swing myself across. Need to find Ryuzo's men. They really are singing. Sounds like they're caged all over the fort.
Tarla.
That dick is getting flung.
Sent me. I knew he wouldn't leave us.
Bertula!
Hey!
I gotta restart. Shut the fuck up. Oh my gosh, bro. I'm getting stomped out. Nigga, I was getting stomped out.
Oh!
stupid ass boy. Shut the fuck up, dude. Day's not over there. Nigga, you killed me too!
Help!
Legion Harsin!
Listen to me.
Sorry, y'all. Bless me, dig me. Get the fuck off me, bro.
Blades.
For you. Time to open the gate.
Fuck off, oh, bitch. I'm getting double teamed. Bro, there's no way all y'all just fell like that, bro. This is not possible. See nothing, bro. And now all of them are fucking.
It's too much. Help!
Fucking gosh.
This is it. Fight for your freedom. Show me your skill.
Who's next? You're over here celebrating, you're getting sliced up.
Place bets. How long did it take you to free us? I lost.
Hope you brought some sake.
You're not gonna believe this.
It doesn't make any sense.
What doesn't?
My men said the Mongols didn't hurt them. They fed them. Good food, too. No wonder they were singing last night.
Just be grateful they're safe.
Why in all the hells would the Mongols feed them?
Maybe they expected something in return.
Thank you, Jin. My men. They're everything.
All right, men. On your horses.
I need to meet Yuna in Komatsu.
Alright, yeah, that's it for the video. You already know what it is. It's like button, all that. I'm out.